After the final whistle during Boca Juniors' clash with Central Cordoba, a lovely gesture happened from Pol Fernández with a fan from the stands. Before going to the tunnel, the midfielder went over one of the stewards to meet with a fan and warmly hugged him. The supporter could not hold back his tears and began crying a few seconds after the midfielder left the scene. Enjoy watching the rest of the video.